This is for TSSM exam 2, number 16. A net ball is hit at a height of 2.5 metres from the ground at a depression of 15 degrees to the horizontal. Be careful about that because what we have is we have our angle of depression from the horizontal, so it's going to be measured away from there. Neglecting air at 30 metres per second. Neglecting the distance travelled by the ball before hitting the ground is less than 2. Okay, I need to generate some displacement according to I's and J's. Work out when the J component is equal to 0. Take that time and sub it into the I component. So I start with acceleration. The only acceleration I have is gravity, and that's fully in the J. So 0 plus negative 9.8 J. The integral will give you velocity. Now, the velocity, the integral of 0 is 0, but my initial velocity in the I component is 30 cos 15, which is the component of velocity, and negative 9.8 t plus c, which will be minus 30 sine of 15 degrees, which is the component in the J. So displacement then will be 30 cos 15 t, the t is not inside the cosine, and minus 30 sine 15 t minus 4.9 t squared plus 2.5 in the J, because it starts up here at 2.5, so that would be my constants. So I'm going to make that equal to 0, find out t, sub it in there. Now I've already done that. Here's my expression for the J component. And setting it equal to 0, solving for x, that gives me 2 times. I take the positive time and I put that into the displacement, gives me 7.95, and I'd be looking at option B.